Thanks, Cutter. Now we're going to check out our traffic right now, and everything is still nice and quiet there. You're seeing him just passing by some construction that isn't having really any impact right now. Everything's nice and quiet over there on 95. But we're going to go to our maps right now and check out the Lowcountry, and it is just the same. You can see nice and quiet. Everything is nice and green. No issues at this time over there on 278, and the same thing right here on Highway 170. Everything looks great there, and we're just going to go to our 278 eastbound live drive times. 95 to Highway 170 will take you 10 minutes, which is pretty good right now. 170 to Bluffton Road is going to take you 7 minutes, and Bluffton Road to Cross Island Parkway will take you 9 minutes.